I know a person who had taken a loan that was riba based, and I advised them to give it back and the interest as soon as possible and to make tawba. And they were able to do it recently. I'm curious if there is any dua that can be utilized for this specific like purpose that was like riba based. For this sin, is there a dua that can be used when they make tawba?
Well, Sheikh,
There is no dua that is masnoon from the Nabi specifically about making tawba from riba. But making general astaghfar or making dua, anything that's mentioned the sunnah or even your own just to make tawbah is permissible.
Your action or his action is the dua. You know, the dua with paired with the action. Him coming out of this is the action. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep him steadfast, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Jazakallahu khairan, sister.